शान्ताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं शुरीशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभंगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं जोगीविद्यानगम्यं वंदे विष्णुभवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथं जं ब्रह्मा वरुणेन्द्र रुद्रमरुतः स्वतन्ति दिवेस्तवे वेदे संगपदक्रमापनिषदा गायन्ति जं सामगः ध्यानावस्थितं तद्गदेन मनस पश्यन्ति जं जोगिनो जस्यां तं नो विदुः सुरसुरगण देवाय तस्मै नमः. It's a matter of great pleasure in this evening to share the thoughts of my master Shri Thakur and Gurucharitra. Today's subject is Contemporary Challenges, the Role of the Younger Generation. The younger generation, which symbolizes the youth, the full of spirit, which is ever active, adventurous, bold, brave, competent, creative, energetic, enlightened, frank, fearless and forceful, innovative, imaginative, progressive, powerful and ever optimistic. What is the spirit of the youth? Youth is not the time of life, but the state of mind, a heir of emotion, the test of the will, an appetite of adventure, with a foot of love, in the courage of preeminence, in the sense of timidity. A man doesn't grow old by living number of years. A man grows old when he deserves his ideal. When there is no mission in his life, when there is no program in his life, when there is no agenda in his life, then only become close. Challenges are many. Challenges are many, both internal and external challenges. Immediate challenges that our younger generation are facing today is professional career. This time in June, I went to my grandfather's house. I asked him, what is Guru? First he told me, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmay Shri Gurave Namah. And he told me, Guru is that who knows our past, present and future. Then he told me a story about a lion and a cow. He told me that in a dense forest there lived a lion. That lion felt thirsty, so he knew that there was a pond, talab. So he went there to drink water. In that route, a cow was passing through. The cow also felt thirsty, so that cow also went there to drink water. The water was dirty, so they can't see the leg and they would fall down into the pond. And they can't get out of the water. So the lion told, we think that we will die. But the cow said, no, I will not die. The lion became astonished and he asked, why we will not die? So the cow said, replied that I have a guru, I have a master. If today if I can't go to my home, then I know. Today, day after tomorrow, a wonder one day, he, my guru, my master will come and he will take me out of this pond. So the lion told, so it means that in everybody's life, there is one guru, there is one master. So if we go in any mistake, in any problem, so that guru only saves. So I think, lion. That everybody is being bold. So raise your hands up, take a deep breath in, and we are entering to Lord's house now. So keep the all the tension, keep out,
okay.
And enter in with joy and happiness.
Okay.
And raise your hands and tell. Hari Sundar Nanda Mukunda Hari Narayana
Hari Om. Hari Sundar Nanda Mukunda Hari Narayana Hari Om.
Hari Keshava Hari Govinda
Hari Narayana Hari Om.
Hari
Sundar Nanda Mukunda
Hari
Narayana.
Hari Sundar Nanda Mukunda.
Yeah.
With the speech and giving this.
Okay, thank you.